Hi guys, welcome back. Today I am going to show you how to create a BIOS administrator password. This is an important step to ensure that nobody can enter your BIOS setup without your permission. I will be demonstrating this on an HP PC. But if you have a different brand, don't worry. Just make sure to use the specific guidelines for your device to enter BIOS mode. And the rest of the process should be quite similar. Okay. So first, we need to enter the BIOS. For that, you need to restart your PC. As soon as you see the HP logo, repeatedly press the escape key to enter into BIOS. Okay. So if you are a different brand of PC, check your manufacturer websites or user manual to find out which key to press during startup to enter BIOS. Okay. So it's usually something like F2, Dell or F10, depending on the brands. Okay. So now this will bring up the startup menu. From there, you need to press F10 to enter the BIOS setup utility. Now that we are inside the BIOS, you will see a series of tabs at the top of the screen. And you need to navigate to the security tab. This is where we will set up the BIOS administrative password. Okay. So under the security tab, you will find an option called create administrator password. Click on this. Now you will be prompted to enter a new password. Make sure it's a something strong but memorable. Okay. After typing in your password, you will be need to confirm it by entering it again. Once you have set the password, it's time to save the changes. So navigate to the main tab, then click on save changes and exit. Then click on yes, and your PC will restart. After the reboot, let's make sure everything is working correctly. Go ahead and try entering the BIOS again by pressing the escape key during startup, followed by F10. And this time you will be prompted to enter your newly created administrative password. And you need to put the password whenever you want to access the BIOS. Okay. So once you have done that, you have accessed the BIOS settings as usual. So this is a simple but effective way to secure your PC by setting BIOS administrative password. Remember, whether you are using an HP PC or another brand, the process is pretty straightforward. Just follow the specific instruction of your device and you will be all set. So that's all for the today's short video, guys. If you found this guide helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more easy to follow tech tutorials. Thanks for watching.